is Election Day in Hayes as the school district looks to pass a bond project. The project, worth more than $143 million, would renovate several schools and add storm shelters. More than half of the money would go toward building a new high school. Voters will also decide whether to pass a half-cent sales tax hike to offset some of the costs.